Hello, my Maple Leaf fans. Welcome to Jonnywatts Sports Desk. The Leafs lost 4-2 to the Phoenix Coyotes. And this is uploaded for Tuesday, January 18th at 2 o'clock p.m. I will show you some highlights that went down in this game. So hope you can enjoy the highlights. I'm going to mute myself and then show you the highlights of what went down last night.
With exhilarating performance and sophisticated styling, the all-new 2023 Honda CR-V is not just about capability, it's about possibility.
And Frank, with the firepower of the pitch, the fourth line will start.
Yeah, you were saying off air, just a surprising start. This is one of those games for the Leafs, an early test here to try to take advantage, get off to a good start. This is one you got to really put it to them early. They've had the offensive zone time. They just look for that all-important first goal.
Marner in front, the bunting, and he was unable to get his stick.
Former Don Mills Flyer in the midst of that. While the Leafs continue to get chances. Has the stick knocked out of his hand.
I think it's broken, so he had to drop it.
Comes across the ground, a shot deflected by Michelli, and Sjogren's sharp on that. In the slot, Richie, and not much on that. Buzzin lost the handle, and Gustav Bear gets it back. Travis Boyd looking for Keller. Now plays it to the line for Moser. Gustav Bear front scores! Nick Ritchie has his third power play goal. The former Leaf gives the Coyotes the lead.
Well, the Leafs open up that middle there. Here's a chance to get the puck out instead. As soon as Muzzin looked up, it hopped over his stick. And that dangerous cross-seam pass can be deadly. And there's a great example of it. He had two options down low, and Moser gets it to the outside. No hesitation by Gustav Bear. And there's a stick-on-stick that Aston Reese can't get in a position to take away that bottom hand of Nick Ritchie. And Ritchie in his third game.
Substance use and addiction can be a heavy load to carry. See how you can help or get help at canada.ca/ease the burden.
Old Spice Sweat Defense Dry Spray, you get ridiculously long-lasting freshness that feels clean and goes on dry.
Had the puck possession game you want, you're just a little bit off, and don't do this, turn it back the other way.
That quick counter, Christian Fisher to the net, with a nice stop there by Sjogren.
In the neutral zone, there's a turnover that ends up in the other direction, and a really good power move. Fisher going hard, getting inside. There's Sjogren.
Here's Obe Kubel, tied up by Bjugstad. Zach has to reach in front. Can't stop point blank range. The Melka with the stop, and he'll hold on.
The Coyotes in just hard work down low, but look at all the bodies again. You're trying to get in front, and the Melka able to make the save, but can't find the rebound.
Morgan Riley sends it around the board. Stetcher there for Arizona. Bukestad looking for a loose puck behind the leaf that centers. Chalker down, scores! And the Coyotes get another. It's 2-0 Arizona.
Down watching the replay. It's the wraparound that doesn't make it all the way out. Good pitch down low and then pressure. This is a one-on-one battle that now you've got support from camp. They lose the puck and Bukestad's the one that he just kept it alive. And Fisher just finds his opening. You got three guys below the line and nobody coming back. Aston Reese a little bit late. And Bukestad, to his credit, he powers this one through off the skate of Kemp. No reaction by Chalgren to be able to find it. And that look pretty much says it.
Lost it for a moment. And now the Leafs on it, but can't clear. Michelli's got it. Sends it across. Chalgren, two stops. Down. Pile up in front. Puck still loose. And finally the whistle as the penalty comes to a close. Here's a look at how close the Coyotes come to extending the lead. Valimaki back in his own zone.
At least he far too often are just getting that pressure and turning the puck over down low.
Here's a chance at the Boyd. And a quick pad stop there by Chalgren. The killer got clipped again with a high stick. And he reacted. And David Kemp back the other way to the net. And a big stop by Pavelka as Morgan Riley hopped up to. Had a chance, shorthanded.
Jump up, he reads this one well, but watch Pavelka. He knows that there's really not much for Morgan to do.
It's an over with no shots tonight for the Leafs with a man advantage. And here's a turnover, Boyd with Cassian to the net and stopped by Chalgren to keep it a two-goal game. Down low, Tavares, Marner, unable to take that cleanly. Riley steps up, Tavares holds it, fires it, that's knocked down, a puck scores! William Nylander, and it is a one-goal game!
In the game, well, Josh Brown does a great job of trying to get his body in the way, but then he has no idea where the puck is. Pavelka doesn't either. There's just a quick reaction. Tavares, the end of a power play, only 25 seconds left, goes into the body, everybody looking around, and right on the doorstep, Nylander has enough to get it up and over. 5 points in the game so far, he's had a pretty effective start, and you hope that will continue.
So the Leafs within a goal, and Alex Kerfoot after it again as he continues on, a giveaway score! This game is tied!
When I started my business in 2011, I chose Wix, and it was really because the aesthetic that Wix brought to my brand really elevated my brand.
Here's a good, excellent play, though, a little chip down low and then a turnover. It's Kerfoot on that line with Matthews and Marner that caused a little miscommunication. Now a bad pass in the skates, and Marner is Johnny on the spot. Gets a quick little backhand up. Stetcher trying to move it in front. A risky play if it's not a good pass off the skates of Moser.
Spun back to Moser. JJ Moser's shot. That breaks the stick of Kemp. It'll come to the line, but not out. That Justin Hall after it. He needs to clear and can't. It's still in the zone. And Keller across scores. Shane Gustav Fair. And Arizona's back on top.
The stick blocking this shot. And you can hear the bench yelling at him to come get his stick. Instead, he's halfway there. Now all of a sudden, again, an errant pass that gets knocked over. Camps at the bench getting his, and then the one-timer. Gustav Fair, who made the great pass on the first power play goal, makes the perfect shot on this one.
net was empty. He turned back to try to get control of the puck instead of getting over the line and getting it deep.
Yeah, that might have been over, but Belize may get a second life here. That's off the glove of Riley at the line. Marner flips it ahead. Knocked down. Nylander across. A backhand. Scores! Tied again! Alex Kirkwood!
Trying to keep it in. A little slash to the hand of Morgan Riley. No, no hand pass there. I said that's the one thing you look for. Now watch this as it goes, and it could have been a high stick as Clayton Keller gets in the way, knocks that one back. Marner keeps it alive. This would be a high stick, but it's Nylander who's able to get a hold of it, and John Tavares with the awkward backhand under pressure. The puck's rolling. He's getting pressured by Stetcher, and he's somehow able to get it up and over. Stick of Keller got into the hand of Morgan Riley as well, and they'll take their time to have a really good look at this one.
After video review from the Situation Room, it's determined there was a missed game stoppage by Toronto for a glove hand pass by number 44. It was directed to a teammate. Therefore, we have no goal on the ice.
Oh, boy. Leafs running out of time here.
Now he's got to go. Yeah, get going here.
The Schauffer to the bench. Riley moves ahead. Pass blocked. And it's an open net for Lawson Krause. And he'll put it away for Arizona. Frustrating call for the Leafs. I think a lot of people agree they probably didn't deserve this one. The Arizona Coyotes had their first win of the year, and again, it's been 20 years since the Leafs had a regulation win at home.
There you have it. The Leafs lose a heartbreaker, 4-2 to Phoenix Coyotes. Next year we can go on Thursday and play Dallas. This is Jonnywatts reporting live. Have a good one. Bye for now.